hurt him a little bit. He goes right to the bench, but a good block. He gave up his body on that play. Strike. Fires it across. Towards the net, it's in. Wayne Simmonds may have tipped it in front.
He did. Wayne Simmonds going to the front of the net. Was able to get his stick free. And Reed fired the puck towards the net. Simmonds got a piece of it. And deflects pass. Can't tell, but just inside the far post. There's the work again. Boy, Strite has been good tonight.
Yes.
He's done a really good job at carrying the puck, keeping the puck in the offensive zone, and then there, real good play to find Reed.
Released a couple of periods for San Jose, and he's been quick to jump back in there and start to make some plays.
Couturier stepping in, deals to Simmonds. Simmonds, the shot, quick, could not make the save. It's snuck through, he scores. Wayne Simmonds against his former team, and the Flyers take a 2-0 lead. Simmonds, not just enough on that, is quick, certainly got a piece of it. But Sutter watches now as his team is down.
Here's Strike. Here's Giroux. Giroux, trying to draw attention. Back to Strike for a shot. Save, rebound, Simmonds, save, rebound, he scores! Wayne Simmonds, right on his back, it's over the goal again. And the Flyers get a 3-1 lead. Power play goal, Simmonds scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
Wire in across the Philadelphia line, a lot of room to work with, drops it back. Now the cross-ice pass, and that deflects off of Luke Shen. The shot does from Brad Malone. Lawton will move it ahead to Braden Shen. His pass to Simmonds, all kinds of room. He'll wide, fire, and score! Now it's Giroux, back to Strite, winds and blasts, and they score! Simmonds in front with a redirection, and the Flyers' power play remains red hot, and they lead it 1-0. They score for a case of Tasty Cakes. I believe it's Simmonds in front with a redirection, making it 6 goals.
Simmonds, watched by Scandella in the corner. Brodziak trying to chip it past Strite. Flyers well support. Simmonds has it, fires and scores. Wayne Simmonds with his 15th of the year, and the Flyers are back in front.
So far this year, he's been more of a power play specialist. Simmonds has 8 power play goals, which leads his team.
Off the draw, the Flyers gain control. Voracek to Strite. Now it's Giroux. Phillips way out on Giroux. He gets it down to Simmonds, who scores!
Power play season for Wayne Simmonds. Great feed from Giroux. Game is tied. Wayne Simmonds, his first attempt this year, tries to win the game, and he does! At long last, shootout success for the Flyers. Set up again. Right back out at the line. The line is fire save. Fifth rebound. Simmonds. He scores. Wayne Simmonds perseveres in front, and the Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1. 10th power play goal of the year for Wayne Simmonds. He's among. Won the last shootout, has a chance to win it again for the Flyers. One for one this year, it was a winner. He's done it again! Wayne Simmonds wins the hockey game for the Flyers. 4-3 is your final.
Flyers deep in the zone. Simmonds sets up behind the net, set off the wall. This is Giroux, flips the backhand. Strike. Giroux, one-timer. Saving a beauty. The rebound sent home, and Simmonds has got his third point and second goal. It's 3-1, and McElhaney is in some difficulty. Curtis McElhaney is in some difficulty there. And he...
Belmar back out. Luke Shen across it goes to Delzato. Flips one. Deflection. Score! Wayne Simmonds with a redirection. And the Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1. The power play ended, but they kept at it. And Simmonds, I believe, will get the goal unless it hit another Flyer in front.
A lot of jump with the Flyers, for sure.
Waffle
really playing well.
Giroux drops it back. Delzato's shot, and that hit somebody and bounced all the way back to the corner. But it's Simmonds. Here's Delzato. Another shot. Deflection. Simmonds. He scores! The man with the Midas touch right now is Wayne Simmonds. Try to give the Flyers a two-goal lead. And he does! Wayne Simmonds, 4.
Action as soon as he can. Just 1 second remaining in his penalty. Chin stayed out, won the draw. briefly, 5-on-3. Puck scores! Wayne Simmonds! Well, before Niskanen could be a factor, a face-off win, and another Philly power. This one's tied at 1. 8:39 to go in the third. Reed, gonna move that ahead. And he comes away with the puck. Simmonds is joining. Here's Reed holding on. He waits. And then goes back out to the point to Streit. Streit cuts to the middle. Down low to Tippett. Oh, they score! Wayne Simmonds breaks the tie!
And he pivots around with it. Leading goal scorer on this team put it on goal. Crawford came out after the initial stop, but it's ragged along and turned over again. Reed fed it across. Simmonds scores! What a mass of players were standing in front of Mason. Angled ahead, and this one ricocheted back now. Finessed on by Girardi, taken back by Braden Shen. Right around his front. Score! It is Simmonds again. Right back out again, can be played on now by Timonen to Giroux once more. Hartnell inside the box, rifled over to Voracek. Drifting and throwing one in front, score! The hat trick!